What's up, guys, and welcome back to some more Black Ops 4. There's actually a brand new Mastercraft weapon in the black market that actually looks pretty cool. I think it's called the Ahab's Revenge or something like that. I'm gonna go right into the black market. We're gonna check it out and possibly, yeah, I think I'm gonna bring some gameplay because I actually think it's pretty slick. So obviously, alongside with the Mastercraft, you also get some crates and stuff. I don't have 2,000 COD points, so I have to buy extra COD points, but guys looking pretty damn good.
Guess we're in business together.
Yes, you have the worst business, but I'm just gonna do it anyways. I still hate the fact that you still have to freaking unlock it after you freaking buy it, but hey. This is the weapon. Dude, that looks insane. Okay.
It is what it is.
I know it is what it is. You never lose, Blackjack, do you? You just never freaking lose. I'm hoping I get something new here.
Get in there.
That's actually not a bad sniper rifle camo.
Oh, looks like you're on a roll.
What? I just fucking... Hey, okay. I got the Cap 45 Mark II, and I got the Locust. Not too freaking shabby, man. That was a little bit of a late reaction. I was kind of like stunned there. I was like, wait, what? What is that really the Locust? Yes, it is the Locust.
I could use one.
It's a freaking double legendary right there. Whoa, that is nasty.
That's some serious swag right there.
That is swag. All right, these Blackjack's treating me pretty good. Today's Monday, July 17th. Probably one of my best openings in Black Ops 4 to date. Now, this Mastercraft in particular does have different visual effects at 5 and 10 kills, which is really nice. I don't have any attachments or anything for it. We're gonna have to run with it just like that. Please, may the Lord be with me and wish me luck. This is gonna be the class setup with the following perks that I'm gonna be using. So with that said, let's do it.
Re-up and redeploy.
I know I just unlocked the Locust, and I don't even think I've brought sniping gameplay in this game in a really long time. So if you guys would like to see me snipe with the Locust, just comment down below or leave a like on the video. That's definitely going to be a literal brain fuck.
Free for all.
Anyways, here we go. This is... Oh, man. This gun looks beautiful. Oh, this gun looks amazing. Oh, dude, this is so pretty. Dude, look at the freaking scope on that. Chill out, my guy. Chill out, please. I'm gonna need you guys to relax. Dude, I really like this gun. I'm just gonna stay here and mesmerize over this weapon. I think there's also someone coming this way. I think I saw him run this way. Sometimes just don't follow people unless you want to get fucked. Got him. Dude, this is probably one of the nicest looking weapons. So again, at one more kill, we get another visual effect. I'm a big... Oh, there we go. So we have the waves now on the side. Dude, that's freaking nasty. I'm a big fan of the color blue. So just seeing the scope like that with that blue there makes me fanboy. I'm over here, man. Oh, I almost had him. Kind of happy they did it to this gun. And I got shitted on. I hear that little ass. Hear your footsteps from a mile away. Shout out to my Astro headsets. All right. Use the link in the description for maximum quality. I'm sorry. I just got the new A50s, which I'm gonna be doing an unboxing video soon. Just wanna say that they are literally amazing. Now that I have more than 10 kills, I see the waves and they kind of disrupt my view a little bit. I mean, they look sick because now you have the waves and you got like dolphin fins or some shit or whale fins. This feels like a pirate weapon slash Moby Dick hunting weapon. Oh, come on, man. Give me a freaking break. This This is probably one of my favorite new Mastercraft variants. It's just really well put together. I don't know. I will admit, though, I really hate playing free-for-all with burst weapons. Just never been really good with burst weapons. As you can see there, totally got shitted on, but that's okay. I guess that's part of my job. And that is part of my job as well. Got him. I actually appreciate the fact, though, that, you know, there's been, like, weekly weapon Mastercraft variants coming out to this game. That's actually pretty sweet. Keeps the game a little bit more fresh than usual, you know? That's always, always, always a plus.
Your systems have been infected by an enemy hacker.
Great. I think I should have probably played TDM or something. Definitely not free-for-all. And I hate this map. A lot of people don't mind this map, but I personally don't like it. I never really have. That's why I stick to the outskirts of the map, because, like, if you go in the inside, it's a complete clusterfuck, and I just don't do too hot in clusterfucks. But yeah, this gun is nasty with it. Come on, feed me, feed me. I need more people to kill. Nope. Got him. I could have been the weapon I needed to win. We're gonna win this. Fuck it. Ah! Alright, guys. We're gonna play one more game here. Alright? Let's do this. Last game with a brand new Mastercraft. If you guys like it, let me know. I think it looks pretty good.
We're only as good as our intel.
As much as I like the waves, they're a little disturbing. But it's okay.
Free for all.
No excuses.
Just another day in the office.
We choked it there. Probably shouldn't have. But we did anyways. Somebody here. Sorry, my dude. You look like a cop. Huh? Oh, you back for some more? Alright, he got me. I literally have no attachments in this weapon. I simply just forgot to add any more attachments prior to this match starting. See, this map is different because it's a much larger map, so it allows me to at least do something. The other map just was a little bit tighter. It didn't allow me to do much. So now I feel a little bit better. Ah, come on, dude. Should have been able to slay that dude back there. Nope. Mm-mm, I don't think so, my dude. Got him. Just gotta love it. Oh, somebody called in a dog, my boys. You already know what that means. And there's a puppy on the loose. Oh, God, I fucking love this game. You didn't see nothing. You saw nothing. You guys didn't see anything. Mind your own freaking business. Right here, my boy. Just inspecting this fat-ass, beautiful gun. I know these games have, like, these crazy variants, but having a gun like this in real life would be so sick. I mean, having a gun, period, is sick. Like, you have, like, a scar and shit. Like, those guns are expensive. But when you have people that can customize weapons to the extent where they look like that, I mean, that's probably not impossible, but that's insane. I mean, that gun looks beautiful. I don't know. I really like it. And we got play of the game, so I guess we're good. I just think those waves there are a little distracting because you can even see them when you're aiming down the side. So if you get, like, carried away by them, it's gonna really screw you over, man. So of course, once you level up with the weapon, you unlock attachments for it, like the red dot and stuff like that. But to be honest, unless you really like red dot sights, then fine, but it takes away from the beauty of the weapon, which is actually the scope, the barrel scope, which looks really cool. As far as other attachments, like, let's see, they changed the gun to pretty cool. That looks like a freaking harpoon. You had the long barrel, if you can see it there. That's actually very nice. I like that. It's pretty freaking creative. Anyways, guys, that's going to be it. I wanted to bring you some gameplay with this weapon, this brand new Mastercraft variant. Let me know what you think. I think it's actually really nice. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. And as always, if you did, leave it a like. I'll catch you later.